Hi everyone, how are you all? I hope all are doing well. Today we discuss about integration part 8. Integral dx by cos square x into 1 minus tan x whole square. So by using substitution method, let us take 1 minus tan x is equal to t, because this derivative is there in the statement. So integral 1 by cos square x. 1 by cos square x is nothing but secant square x dx by 1 minus tan x whole square. Let us take 1 minus tan x is equal to t. 1 minus tan x is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides, derivative on both sides. So derivative of 1, 0. Derivative of tan x, minus tan x derivative minus secant square x dx is equal to derivative of t, we get dt. Therefore, secant square x dx is equal to minus dt. When minus 1 multiply on both sides, secant square x dx is equal to, we got minus dt. Now, integral secant square x dx by 1 minus tan x whole square. This is the statement. In the statement, 1 minus tan x placing, we should write t, and the secant square x dx value we got minus dt. So integral minus dt by t square. So minus 1 constant, 1 by t square. Integral 1 by t square value minus 1 by t. Since integral 1 by x square dx is equal to minus 1 by x. So minus into minus plus. This is 1 by t plus c. 1 by, in the place of t, we should write 1 minus tan x. 1 minus tan x plus c. This is the final result. Now I am going to explain integral x cube sine tan inverse x, tan inverse of x to the power 4 dx by 1 plus x power 8. Let us take tan inverse of x to the power 4. Tan inverse of x to the power 4 is equal to t. Tan inverse of x to the power 4 is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides. So derivative on both sides. So derivative of tan inverse x power 4. 1 by 1 plus x power 4 whole square. Into derivative of x to the power 4, 4x cube dx is equal to dt by using chain rule. So derivative of tan inverse, derivative of d by dx of tan inverse x, 1 by 1 plus x square. So by using this formula, derivative of tan inverse x to the power 4. This derivative 1 by 1 plus x power 4 whole square, where x placing x power 4 is there. 1 plus x power 4 whole square into derivative of x to the power 4, we got 4x cube into dx is equal to dt. That implies x cube dx by 1 plus x power 4 whole square. X to the power 4 whole square is x to the power 8. By using a to the power m whole power n, x to the power 8 is equal to dt by this 4, bring the right side on divide. So x cube dx by 1 plus x to the power 8, we got dt by 4. Now in this statement, this is a statement, sine of tan inverse of x to the power 4. This tan inverse of x to the power 4, once again write the statement, sine of tan inverse of x to the power 4 into x cube dx by 1 plus x power 8. X cube dx by 1 plus x to the power 8. This is equal to integral sine of tan inverse of x to the power 4. This place we should write t. X cube dx by 1 plus x to the power 8. This place we got dt by 4. So sine t into dt. Dt by 4. Sine t into dt by 4. So 1 by 4 constant, integral sin t. Integral sin t we got minus cos t plus c. Therefore answer is minus 1 by 4 cos of, in the place of t. In the place of t we should write tan inverse of x to the power 4. So final answer, minus 1 by 4 into cos of, in the place of write tan inverse of x to the power 4 plus c. This is answer. So minus 1 by 4 cos of tan inverse of x to the power 4 plus c. Now I am going to explain integral tan x 10 power x into log 10 plus 10 x power 9 dx by 10 power x plus x power 10. So let us take denominator is equal to t. Because this derivative is there in numerator. So x to the power n plus 10 power x is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides. Derivative on both sides. Derivative of x to the power 10. Derivative of x to the power n. This formula is there, n into x to the power n minus 1. So derivative of x to the power 10, 10 into x power 10 minus 9, 10 minus 1. So by using this formula, variable power constant is equal to constant into variable power constant minus 1 plus 10 power x. This is the in the form of constant power variable. So this is the in the form of d by dx of a to the power x. So a to the power x derivative. A to the power x into log a. A to the power x into log a. So 10 power x derivative is 10 power x into log 10 into dx is equal to dt. Now x to the power n 10 power x. If denominator is t, then numerator will be dt. So integral dt by t. X power 10 plus 10 power x. This value t, if denominator is t, then numerator will be dt. Integral dt by t, we got log t. So log of, in the place of t, we should write 10 power x plus x power 10. So now I am going to explain integral x dx by e to the power x square. This is equal to x into 1 by e power x square. 1 by e to the power x square is nothing but e to the power minus x square dx. 1 by e to the power x square is nothing but e to the power minus x square dx. So let us take minus x square is equal to t. So minus x square is equal to t. So now derivative on both sides. Derivative of minus x square, minus 2x. Dx is equal to dt. Now x dx is equal to dt by minus 2. X dx is equal to dt by minus 2. What is the statement? Integral. This is the statement, e to the power minus x square into x dx. So integral e to the power minus x square. This minus x square place in right t. And x dx, this x dx value we got dt by minus 2. dt by minus 2. So minus 1 by 2 constant. e to the power t. Integral e to the power t is e to the power t. Why? Because derivative of e to the power t, e power t. Integration also same, e to the power t. So minus 1 by 2 into e to the power. In the place of t, we should write minus x square. In the place of t, write minus x square. Minus 1 by 2 into e power minus x square plus c. Okay. Now I am going to explain. Integral e to the power 2x minus 1 by e to the power 2x plus 1 dx. So integral e to the power 2x. In this e to the power 2x can be written as e power x into e power x. Minus this 1. 1 can be written as e power x into e to the power minus x. 1 is equal to e to the power x into e to the power minus x. If bases equal, powers are added. E to the power 0 is equal to 1. By e to the power 2x, same, e to the power x into e to the power x plus 1. This 1 can be written as e power x into e power minus x dx. Integral. In numerator 1, e power x take out common. E power x take out common. Remaining value e power minus x dx. In denominator also 1, e power x taking common. E power x plus e power minus x dx. 1 e power x get cancelled. 1 e power x get cancelled. If denominator is t, then numerator will be dt. So let us take, so denominator e to the power x plus e to the power minus x is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides. Derivative of e power x is e power x. Derivative of e power minus x. E power minus x into, but minus x derivative minus 1. Dx is equal to dt. Now, if denominator is t, then numerator is dt. Integral dt by t. Integral dt by t, we got log t. So log of t. In the place of t, we should write e to the power x plus e to the power minus x. This is the final result. Thank you very much. Remaining problems I will explain on next part.